How to enable Bluetooth on your Samsung Galaxy S3. First, press on the home button to go back to the home screen. Then tap on settings icon. Now from the top of the screen, in the wireless and networks, just select the Bluetooth switch to on. Once it's on, you can tap on Bluetooth, then basically wait for it to scan the available devices of Bluetooth. Once it found a device, you can then start to pair them up.